What's up, YouTubers? So today it's a very sad day right now because my dog turned out having a cancer, and it's just completely it's too far gone. So I'm here at the vet right now. We're waiting for the vet to bring her in here, and we're gonna say her goodbyes to her. But yeah, this is like the fourth dog that we've done this, and I'm done. I love dogs, but that's it. So anyway, I wanted to share this little story with you. So I'm not gonna show any more, but we're just waiting in a waiting room right now to say our goodbyes. All right, so we'll talk to you later. Well, I'm not gonna lie, it's not easy. It's great having a dog, but when they get old, sheesh, it just comes so quickly. And yeah, so love your dog. Love your dog. And I hope that well, if you know me, and you know that my other dog, Winston, the Rottweiler, and I love that guy, but I know that a friend told me that when I get to heaven, that Winston is going to be waiting at the gate for me, wagging his tail. So I thought that was cool, but I think actually he's going to be waiting at the gate right now for Beanie. And they're going to, and she would just run around him and nip at his side, his face, and bark in his face, and they just bugged him to no end. It was so funny. It was so funny. She wouldn't leave him alone, because she was a lot younger. Well, she was younger than him, but man, she would just run around and just bark in his face here and bark in the, and he would like growl at her and then try to nip at her, and it just bugged him. It was so funny. But well, now they get to play again. I do believe that.
The ink on the left front pot from the pot
that you get. Hi, big girl. Okay.
That's all I'm going to do for now, so I'll talk to you guys. Well, home now. And it's quiet. Nobody at the door to greet you. Sad day. Well, I don't know what else to say. I don't know if I can ever have another dog. Anyway, I usually end by saying, if you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe. So I'll just leave it like that.
You guys have a great day.